Freelancer, I trust your reunion with Haluck and Faeye was productive.
There are a few less Dominion who'll be bothering us.
Always good. So what's the next step?
The tomb of General Tarsus. They think her original javelin is still there.
I'll assume it's for more than just a historical tour.
Faeye says that javelin could get us into the Heart of Rage.
Then I'm glad I could bring old friends back together.
Well, we're still getting reacquainted.
Make it work. In the meantime, Corvus has other jobs that might interest you.
You know me. I'll take any job I can get.
These aren't your usual run-of-the-mill contracts. They're tough.
I can handle it.
Then talk to my agent, Sev, for a full briefing. He's in the bar. Or rush in, if you want. I know that's more the freelancer style. Whichever the case, keep up the good work.
Could you come see me when you have a minute? We've got a complication.
Thank you for coming to see me.
You said there was a complication? What's happened?
I took a look at the intel Zim gave us.
It's no good?
She promised us one location. She delivered five.
All right. That's unexpected.
Zim's data is a fragment of text from the legionnaire Leotrell the Unbroken. She was the general's right hand and, according to legend, the one who laid Tarsus to rest. The text mentions guardians and four tombs that must be visited to find the Javelin of Dawn. The data's barely readable. I'll try to get more out of it while you and Owen look for these tombs.
Right. Send me the locations. I'll check them out.
I hear the Legionnaires' tombs won't open for just anyone. You need to prove yourself worthy by completing their trials.
Are you Sev?
In the flesh. You must be the freelancer Tassin hired. Huh. You actually look capable.
Wish I could say the same for you.
Ouch! I'm one of Corvus's most underrated agents.
Who's drinking on the job?
I'm not a damn sentinel. Besides, there's nothing else to do in this shithole.
At first glance, Fort Tarsus may not seem like much, but...
It's a shithole. The bar doesn't even have a name.
It used to, but...
I know the story. All the stories. Let's just talk about the job. Corvus has received reports of Scar's ambushing supply caravans.
Pretty standard.
Except they were using some new acidic weapon. Extremely potent, not the usual Scar fare.
Scars are scavengers. They must have gotten the acid from somewhere.
Great minds. I had a scout follow a trail of the gunk to a possible source. Your cipher has the coordinates.
A possible location? That's all I have to go on?
Didn't realize you wanted me to go easy on you. Look, I did the legwork. Now it's your turn to do the heavy lifting.
And if this lead turns out to be a dead end?
You'll still get compensated. I'll even throw in a drink for your efforts. Speaking of which, mine's getting warm. Call me when you're on your way.
Scars and acidic weapons. That's a combination I could do without.
Last thing we need are these bastards getting creative. Corvus said they've hit multiple caravans.
Speaking of Corvus, patching in Sev.
Freelancer,
ready to do the javelins and tech?
Just a normal day in Bastion.
Well, what's not normal is the scar activity in this region. We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
We need to find that out. Let's stop to it.
Found the relic. Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you'll need to silence the relic. energy levels are dropping. You're halfway there.
It looked like the scars were bringing eggs to the relic.
The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test. Relics up ahead.
This one's a lot more crowded.
Look, eggs everywhere. Your theory's got legs.
I'll pat myself on the back after I've dealt with the scars.
Help me.
What was that?
It came from below.
Of course it did.
I hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source...
The scars will come back and keep making weapons. Faeye, find me a way underground.
Already done. Javelin has a limited oxygen supply.
I just want to see what's this way.
Must have lived here at one time.
Before they all got eaten by scorpions.
Whatever happened is not related to our mission. Head back when you're ready. You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want that omelette. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
Oh, I hate it when they do that.
What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Heads up, scars incoming.
How'd they get down here?
Bastards left the blow. Freelancer!
More scars, I know!
He's looking extra powerful.
Almost done. Only a few fragments left.
Faye, door's still closed and there's nodes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out.
Should?
Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, any interference will cause the energy to spike again.
Think of a friend like that.
Too bad. I'm just getting started. pretty dark in here.
Throw down a flare. It'll help.
You freelancers have tools for everything.
Back into the tunnel.
Unprofessional to cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it.
Next time, I expect big ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
Even Corvus doesn't know anything.
Tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.
Okay, where are we headed today, Matthias?
My research shows a possible cache of Archanist documents. It's very exciting. Let's go.
Got it. On my way.
Stay right there so I can find the right script frequencies to open that up. No tuning points today.
You got it.
Locations. Can't wait to see if my theory's correct.
Okay, I'm on.
Finished. guess that should be enough. Looks like I have another task for you in the area. We have a shaper-related problem close by. Head over there, if you will.
On my way.
Shaper relic. Find the fragments and bring them back to silence it. This work is getting done.
In here, Freelancer. Hello. I really do appreciate you keeping an eye on this.
Sure. Any details?
The Archanists are studying the Shaper Relic we recovered. The Scars rigged it up to a bunch of Archanist machinery.
Like the one that made those scorpions.
Yep. We're trying to figure out what this relic does.
And why the Scars wanted it so badly.
Exactly.
Thank you.
Bryn, I'm at the Sentinel base.
Very good. Everything will be fine, but keep me posted.
Will do. Nice place.
Oh, well, we don't use it much, since we're mainly at the fort. What with Shaper Rocks being so fickle, this seems safer.
Agreed.
Gonna be intense.
What's it gonna do once it activates?
That's what I'm paying these Archanists to find out.
Fair enough.
Freelancer, something's wrong.
What is it, Bryn?
The base's power generator is down.
Don't worry, I'll go check it out.
Good. Yes. Sentinels were guarding it. Are they all right?
I'll find them.
Ambush the base. They're going for the relic.
Oh, crap.
Freelancer, go. We'll be okay.
Heading over right now.
Freelancer?
Something else?
No. I just really, really hate scars.
Thank you.
back at the base.
We can't let the Scars get their little pincers on that relic.
I'll figure something out.
I'll figure something out. Go shoot Scars! Care about the base, they want that relic. They'll follow you. On it.
Scars will leave your base alone now.
Right. That was terrifying and dangerous and kind of nuts. But it was maybe also possibly a little bit impressive.
Agreed. Hey, remember when this was supposed to be an easy mission?
Was it? Anyway, I need some time. Till later, Freelancer.
Till next time, Bran.
There's the Strider. Wyverns are circling. Never a good sign. Strider, gone for now. Bought some time. Let's check on our unlucky new friend.
That's right. Bring him down.
Hear that? I think we found our freelancer.
Alive. Good.
Hey, are you a freelancer? The name's Diggs. Yeah, Freelancer Diggs.
What happened?
Got jumped by Scar's back a ways. Damaged the cargo bay. Look, my heavy repair tools are scattered around here. Help a guy out?
I'll see what I can find. Not too far away.
With that cargo bay damaged, we've been dumping supplies for a while now. Half those tools could be anywhere.
Found one.
You got something? Good. Keep looking.
Passengers doing okay?
Passengers? Oh, yeah, sure. Those Archanists are good. Everybody's good.
Archanists? Okay, good to hear.
That should be the last tool needed.
Bring everything you got over here. Might have a bigger problem.
How's it looking?
Bad. Cargo door's missing a hydraulic strut. Must have come off during the attack.
The strider can't move like this.
No. We're as good as dead out here. Oh, the ambush was back up the trail.
All right, I'll run it down. Good to know.
It
tries to scare me, but the Freelancer does not back away so easily.
This Freelancer certainly doesn't. Repairs done?
Yeah, should be good. Gotta get moving before anything else shows up.
Okay, good luck. Looks like Freelancer Dix and his passengers are on their way.
When they get to Fort Tarsus, we'll have to sit down and hear more of what happened.
Agreed.
All right, my friend. Good work.
Aha, back to talk. Very good getting Freelancer Dix and his passengers on the path again. Striders are very reliable. Oh no, I cannot say that with this straight face. Anyway, they need a big push when they stop.
Glad I could help.
So few of us. We need to stick together, even for those just passing through. I'll buy Dix a drink when he gets to Fort Tarsus. Maybe the bar finally have some Fortuo brew.
That's your favorite?
Favorite? Listen, there is Fortuo brew and then there is Swill. You maybe tell me you prefer another drink. I would only feel bad for your sad life.
Okay, then.
Now I'm thirsty. You come back when you want contracts.
Don't worry. I'm sure...
Got some contracts to get you started. People need help. Get out there and lend a hand.
Will do.
Haluck is here.
Haluck? I thought he was dead.
Yeah, me too. Guess he didn't want to show his face around here after the Heart of Rage.
Would you?
Yeah. That can't have been easy. Hey, isn't that the Freelancer who...
Systems are working, Yara. Got some details for me?
Damn outlaws are robbing the graves of our fallen Freelancers. Stop them.
Got it. On my way.
Ah, you see? The outlaws are dealing with their own problems. Good for us. All right. While they fight, find the stolen equipment.
On it.
That was quick. Keep at it. Good start. Continue. Another step done.
Got it.
just about done.
Things are getting tense out here.
Finish the rest off, my freelancer friend.
Got it.
Have been busy. Free the sentinels.
I'll check it out. I don't think I would have made it without help.
Good start. Continue.
Thanks for the rescue, Freelancer.
You're getting close.
I understand.
That's all of it. Good work. Make sure to clear out those creatures. Looks like it moved on. See if you can determine where it went.
I'll check it out. No clues from these remains as to where the creature went.
Now. We found it. We can't let this continue. Have to finish this.
You got it. I have to finish this thing off.
One, but two beasts. Quite well, Freelancer.
I have it. I finally have it.
What's going on?
The runes were indeed the key. Madness to think they were there all the time, waiting.
You found something?
An excellent question, to which I have an excellent answer. The final resting place of the Elysian manuscript.
Sounds like I'm going on an expedition.
The runes speak of a special vault in a high tower built on a mountaintop. Objects of power were brought there. Shaper relics, artifacts from beyond the Hesperian Tide.
And a manuscript.
Indeed. A very special manuscript.
Okay, tower on a mountaintop. Shouldn't be too hard to find, right?
Heard Tassin mumbling about the Dominion? Did you know I once hid in a mound of rotting fungus to avoid one of their patrols? Rashes for days.
Day has finally come. We have all we need to find the manuscript. This is extraordinary. I can't stop pacing.
Let's find this tower you mentioned.
Yes, the tower. This is amazing. About this tower. The records describe it as a marble architecture that touched the clouds.
Okay, looking for a very big tower. Methias?
There's nothing here. Where's the tower?
Well, it's been a long time.
This can't be. This is impossible. Oh. Oh, my bad. I misread the numbers. At least the correct location isn't far. We're finding some Archanist ruins. A very good sign. They could point the way. Mentions a tower, and this looks like a map fragment. Unexpected.
Okay, I'll look for more pieces.
Half of this is missing.
So will this map point us to the tower?
I don't know. I'll keep working on it. There's part of a map here, but most of it is wrong. Some landmarks are the same, some are different.
Only one thing causes that kind of change.
A cataclysm. Why didn't I see it? I think I've worked out a location, though.
On my way. Still no tower.
I'm as confused as you.
Okay, the rune's got us here. Now what?
It's an Archanist marker. What you're looking for.
What does it say?
It points to a hidden chamber, deep underground.
So, an underground chamber found only by invisible runes, written in a secret language.
Can't be too careful.
never was a tower on a mountaintop, was there? All that stuff
was to hide something important.
Well, you can't be too careful.
We found it! This is it! It's close. I can feel it.
What made you start hunting for the manuscript?
Somebody said it was impossible. I wanted to prove them wrong. Look out!
I see him! What's next? None of those things are out of the way.
The manuscript must be further in. You have to push on.
Matthias, found a door. And some kind of strange mechanism.
It's all arranged in a calculated fashion. The sequence is important, obviously. There must be some clue as to the order around here somewhere.
What's that?
I don't know. Take it slow.
I know. Can't be too careful.
It has to be up here. This has to be it. I've been searching for this manuscript for years. Never doubted it existed. Never gave up. That must be it. The final resting place of the Elysian manuscript.
There's some kind of energy barrier here.
It's a final measure of protection. Blast.
And I think I provoked something. Something real big. Elementals!
Hit it where it's vulnerable.
I know that.
Please be careful.
Not the time for careful. See what we can find. I don't know much about ancient manuscripts, but this sure looks right. Matthias? You there?
Yes. Thank you. I'm so rarely at a loss for words. Thank you. This means so much to me. end one chapter of my life and the beginning of another.